It's pretty simple getting the stock struts off this Bronco. Three nuts on the top and one large bolt through the bottom. And remember to support the axle with some sort of jack.
So this is four-wheel parts, 2-inch coilover lift, and it's literally bolted. You could do this in your driveway in an afternoon, which is pretty cool. Now we're gonna wanna torque it to factory OEM spec here, and 40 to 50 pounds on the top.